Hey, why don't you give me the news? And her gun flew around here somewhere. Somewhere, I don't know where it went. Ooh, fine gin. What is this? Can I pick it up? Awesome. Now, where do I want this to go? Go that way, huzzah! That's cool. That works for me. Any food I can eat? Nope. And a nice candle of rapture, or, you know, statue, whatever. Can I call someone on this one? Yes? No? Okay, I don't know what that noise was, so, yeah. Is that her gun? No, that's a baseball cap. So, I have... Okay, let's find out. I think this will tell me that if I have, you know, any little girls or whatever. I'm missing an area. Crap. I'm missing an area. I hope that's the last area. Or not this one, but I hope the missing section is the last area. And not that I completely skip the one and miss a ton of crap. Because that'd suck. That'd suck a lot. If I just missed a complete section of the game. I hope not. Pretty sure I didn't. I'm pretty sure they wouldn't do that to me. Hopefully. Point Prometheus. Alright. Oh, we're still in the elevator. Who are you? Really? You're a cool guy.
Alright. You looking to slug it out? I'm game. But I got all the atom in the city, pal, and I ain't shy about using it. Now, I'm Jake to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
Where are you going? Frank, you're an idiot. What the heck was that? I can't put that out. Crap, I gotta wait. There's someone over there. I know there's someone over there. Something was shooting at me. Come on, go out. I'm not gonna walk past that. Something was shooting at me, though. Can I call someone? No? Still can't? Oh, look, you have stuff in you. Oh, come on. Thank you. Right when I was about to electrocute it and see if that worked. Okay, Frank, what are you doing, buddy? What the heck? Did you burn the door? What are you doing? Uh-oh. I hear robots. Yeah, goodbye. Come on, reload quickly. Almost gone. Okay. I think I got... Oh, no, there's another one. Crap. Yeah, goodbye. Goodbye. Okay. And he opened this door? No, that's not a door. Those are robots he activated. Gene bank. Sweet. Hey, I can still add a gene? I didn't know that. What do I have room for? Nothing. I don't have another one. Okay, what can I add to this one? Do I have any, I don't know, leveled up versions? No, these are all the ones I have. I guess I should have bought more. I got a lot of them for the weapons, though. A lot. Yeah, I don't really have anything. Frozen Fiend, take less damage from cold, damage research, armored shell, whatever. I don't really need anything. I don't know where he's going. Like, where are you going, buddy? Oh, I like how the screen moved right to him.
Frau Kraut, you keep on coming, and Rapture's a fish tank.
That's cool.
You let him get away.
Yes, I did.
Oh, I need a moment for thinking.
Wait, become a big daddy? What?
Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one. You see the
suit
control system? So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big daddies. The only way to get through that door from the room is to have a little one open its door. The moment you start to see this thing looks like, sounds like,
so cool, I have to fight a bunch of big daddies and just, I don't know, take the items from them. I already took that item from him. And yeah, let's upgrade something since, yeah, I can upgrade stuff. Let's actually increase the damage. Screw it. More damage, more power. Because I feel like using this gun. You're above me, aren't you? Yeah, that's cool. Hey, nutcrackers. Are you behind me?
But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
So, I just gotta get 3? That won't be too hard. Also, let's put even in me, because I don't have any currently. I know there are people around here. I guess they're not gonna jump down. So let's just get out of here. And this door just leads in the same room, yeah. We gotta find a stairway.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little one.
Hey, stupid, what do you think I'm doing? I'm trying to find a big daddy.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house, and I'm gonna take it apart, piece by piece, and brat by brat. Consider it your legacy.
Alright, I'm gonna repeat. Oh, crap! That works. Alright, that guy hasn't come through here, so... I hear Big Daddy. Oh, wait. What is this? I'm gonna get jumped by picking that shit up. I already know it. This is a bad idea. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? Okay. Greatly increases damage bonus gained from research. I don't really want this, so... Yeah, starting the gene bank. Good job, lady.
Why are these boots here? There should be in fail-safe armored escorts. No matter. Take them.
Whatever. I hear the big daddy. Hey, buddy. Wait, is that me? Are those my feet? Wow, I'm becoming a big daddy. That's crazy. Okay, there are items up here. Yep, thank you. Thank you. This is useful now. Now that I figured out something to use it for. Picking up items. I didn't think about that the whole game. I feel so stupid right now. Nothing here. Nothing there. Yeah, that's cool. I'm turning into a big daddy. That's pretty neat. What was that noise? Where are you? Yeah, goodbye. You're so terrible. Okay, now my footsteps are all loud and I can't really, like, crouch. Can't sneak around. Give me all the film. I don't really need it, but I want it. And I can't pick that up. What else? What else is there to do? Hey, items. What's this? Frags and more frags. Let's reload that and use frags, you know? I got 3 of them. Might as well. Frank, what do you want now?
Your life, your family, they're a fairy tale, kid. No more real than something you read about in the Saturday Evening Post. Poor bastard. A motherless freak, whipped up in a half-baked science experiment.
And I'm gonna kill you, so don't worry. It's gonna be all good. I know there's a guy rolling around, just a robot. I don't know where he is, though. Wait, I'm going the wrong way? Gotta go this way, through this door. I don't know where that guy went with that robot, though. Okay, where are you, buddy? Uh-oh. I don't know what the heck that is to my left. Is that a big... It definitely looks like a big daddy. Crap. I'm dying. Just destroy this? Yep, goodbye. Wow, the big daddy just got destroyed. What are you doing, buddy? Okay, I gotta stop him from running. And there's a guy in front of me, what? Yeah, you're gonna die, don't worry. Yeah, I'm just gonna heal and destroy you. Yep, just gonna beat you up. And heal, beat you up, because I'm blind currently. Get out my face. So I'm becoming like a mega badass. Oh crap! No. Yeah, please let me leave. Okay, oh yeah, you left me a gift. What is this? Some Adam in Armored Shell 2. Finally, Armored Shell 2. I needed this for the longest. Ah, I can hit it. Okay. Okay, I mispronounced that terribly. Okay. Sound like a, like, Boston, I think. Boston accent. I have no idea. That is not the point. Let's increase our health and our E. Combat tonic. Yeah, let's get that. Let's get all the tonics. Just... Oops, I didn't mean to get in rage. Causing an attack someone other than you. I don't really want this, but whatever. Screw it, I'm not watching the video. Let's get the engineering tonic, finally. Yeah, mix all of them. Winter Blast than any other. Okay. Insect Swarm, not really wanting it. Let's get Incinerate, yeah. And Hacking Expert 2, I think I already have that. But, yeah. Do I have that? Oh, Focus Hacker. That's cool. Wrench Lurker. Extreme Nutrition, Speedy Hacker. I don't really want that. Oh, I can't get Winter Blast anymore. Crap. And Insect Swarm is just worthless. Attacks multiple enemies. It's alright, I guess. Target Dummy. That'll come in handy, actually. Let's get rid of Decoy that draws you away. Yeah, Security Bullseye. There we go. This is useful. When I use that for the first, like, I don't know, like 5 seconds, I'm like, this is amazing. And, what's over? I'm stuck. Why are you in my way? Really? I'm like a super big daddy, and you're just gonna get in my way? There's a big daddy somewhere. I just don't know where. Why? Why are you in corners? I'm just gonna shoot you too. Let's see who wins. Yep, me. I don't know what the heck is shooting me right now. What is shooting me? And you dropped something. That's cool. Someone was shooting me. I don't know who. Looking's over there. My footsteps are so loud.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spliced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or evidence gonna go busto.
Hey, buddy, calm your shit. Seriously. Goodbye. Burn. Yeah, I'm just gonna beat you up with my axe now. Don't you run. Yep, how does that feel to get destroyed so quickly? Hey! How hard is it to hack it though? We can do this! We have to make you go up. Oh crap, the thing's flowing real fast! Yeah, screw that. Yep, that was ridiculous. That thing was moving so fast. Okay, what's in here? Oh, it's a trash can. What do you have in you, though? You got something in you. And you got some money hiding. That's cool. And what else is in here? Let's use telekinesis so I can move stuff around. Hey, what's this? What's this little switch? I can't hit it or anything. Trash can that I just searched, but... No, I can't search it. Okay, what's this? Okay, that works. That's cool. I'm not complaining. Free stuff. Yeah, let's leave that alone. And let's leave that alone. That's just ridiculous.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creature.
Uh-oh. Alright, let's just shoot it. That works. There's someone over here. Come on, just die. No? Are you spliced with, like, electricity or something? Ah, froze you in the air. Are you mad? You seem a little butthurt. Items.